Hello, and welcome to this, the most revered of days. Skyrim just turned 10 years old about a week ago, and that is insane. I still remember my 11-year-old self seeing it for the first time, but today isn't the story time of my experience with the game. Due to me being a good content YouTuber of sorts, I thought long and hard about what would be the most fitting thing for me to do on this occasion. And because I couldn't think of a better time to do it otherwise, I decided to settle on making an easy-to-find library of Skyrim's concept art. And yes, I do mean all the concept art. Of course, since in this video alone I will be covering about 700 pieces, I've also decided to split the whole concept art parade into two parts. In this part, I will be focusing on the pieces made by Adam Adamowicz that were later uploaded to Bethesda's Flickr account. Adamowicz was one of only two concept artists working on Skyrim, or so it's said. He was also the only concept artist for Fallout 3, and he first worked on concept art for Oblivion's DLCs. Adamowicz sadly passed away in 2012 from lung cancer. That's why Bethesda kinda created this archive to remember him by. The next video will feature art from the official Skyrim artbook, as well as art from the other concept artists, such as Ray Lederer. Without further ado, let's get started, I suppose.
Thank you.